blistered feet. Sweat is dripping from my cheek. With every drop, our distance piles on more weight. But once the first snow breaks the tension and my heart hangs in suspension, I forget that you're 1,000 miles away. I know you're hoping the worst of it is almost over. Maybe we've been getting closer, but it doesn't end today. Not to give this up, no.